point. All right. Oh, hell no. Oh, can you cook in this game? Oh. Alright. One sec. Well, inventory, hell yeah.
Great ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the light. Glory, Mother Miranda. Great ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on in chat.
In the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings.
Oh, I ain't getting it. No. Alright, woman, no, quiet.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
What the hell are you at?
We call on thee within. As the midnight moon rises on
happy
black
wings,
you wake the light at the end.
You stuck up precious little bitch.
And in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path.
Mermaid horns.
Please, please stop talking in riddles.
Moon.
I just want to find my daughter.
Torn.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
You wins the apple. You killed Snow White. Where is it? What? Oh no. Ooh. You don't got any Janelle, thank you. How are you? No. Fuck your friend. And this charm going in it. That's one, thank you. I'm going to off. Oh no, I'm a no on you. Alright, am I gonna lose my hand again? I swear. Alright. My man. That's not brainless anymore. You know what? All right. Oh man, you're hanging around. Oh, all right. Hang on for a minute. I'll be back. Oh, you couldn't have banned any of them from the start. I can't. He was, yeah. I might talk to him, but he actually is. Man, I really need to find that. Come on. Stick it in. Oh. Nope. All right. Where am I? I'm Disneyland. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Hey, man. And, you know, that was, whatever. One. No. All right. Oh. All right then. Hey man, you know when that kiss?
There you are.
Hey.
I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. Seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact.
Yo, that's fucked up.
Powers are truly unique.
Oh. Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? Really? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
I know it's cool. He actually says he knows the receivable boy merchant.
Welcome.
Wait, unseen.
Please come again. Oh, well, this is all an investment. Good day then.
Say it.
As you wish.
No. All right.
Please come again.
I will. What? I knew it. Satan, all right. Hey man, how are you? Found the baby workshop. Oh. Alright. Don't kill. Kill within 7 months. Okay. Oh yeah. What? No. Easy money. Hello? Tunk. What's up, man?
Welcome, Ethan.
Oh, do you only sound this? No? Alright.
Good day then.
Oh, alright. Oh, so when the chimney? Oh. Why can't you climb that? Really, Ethan? Really? Yo, punk, Max, Nuffy, son, thank you, and you all are so drunk, even at 26. How are we? Oh man, another one. Alright. Alright, and got me. Where you at? Anyone home? No. What? Thank you. Omnia, is that you? Yo, it's my birthday too. Hell yeah. What? Oh, and that for alright. Fact is amazing. I'm playing on stream like 4 years ago, actually. That was like 6 years ago. Amen. Don't enter. Things do enter. Right?
You stuck up precious little bitch. Let me you call.
Alert. Alright. Young girl, thank you. Jimmy C, thank you. How are you? And scared the shit out of me. I'm gonna my fingers. Oh, wait. 0407. Oh yeah, that window. Holy shit. And 7 4. Alright, come on. No. 10704. This will be better after we upgrade it. So bad. Oh, I'm not looking at chat. If they spoil, give them a long time out. You know, I feel like I asked for help. All right. Then, one sec. content and say you. Well. Same finger. Oh, come on. Oh, time to go. Craft ammo. I get it. I know. Oh, can you? You know, I'll keep them on for now. But that's good enough, thank you. Wait, really? And they spawn? Oh, man. Find the mine. Come on, man, I wanted to kill you. Oh my. You know what? shouldn't have been in the first place. Really? All right. Okay. Hell no, Jane. Oh no. Goodness, see you now. Oh. And the line that guy scanned that shit out of me. Alright. Let me in. Let me in. Still in the garden, hasn't it? One's in there. Oh man. Alright. And Bruce, hell yeah. Actually, I'm far from lunch. Far or full. And shit was good. Oh, I'm full. Oh yeah, finally. Hello? Yeah. Oh. Warning shot. My time. Ugh. Goddamn chicken. Snooping me. Hey. Do not tell Keith. No. And I think it's got swim rest. I'm here. No. Hey. Oh wait. Hey man. Hey, come here. All right. Man, this one's really nice, wow. Oh, there's that, Aaron. Oh. Oh, that's it. Come on, cat. Hey, man. Hey, chicken. One day, I'll loop and kill him for like 5 gems easily. You know what, my foot is in it. I'm making biscuits. I want some. Come on, Abram. Oh. Wait, really? Oh, I went.
Better see the Duke again.
Can I have a biscuit? Hell yeah, there's enough for all of us. Maybe not that one.
Anything?
I found these feathers.
No.
Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Oh man, hell yeah. Alright.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
One out of four.
As you wish. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Oh, hell yeah. Now I'm cooking.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Oh, I will. Might as well. Oh. And one. Hey man, laying around really? Well, I like what you we've done with the place. Quite nice. I hear it. I don't know. And then I know house kitchen. I got on way too late. And tomorrow, then my stepsister, when I was little. She had those creepy ass dolls all over her room. It was like 50. It was terrifying. Oh.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
Well, she's kind of missing her entire money. Yeah. Come on. Get in the program.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to kill them.
This can't be real.
Oh, man. You know what? There we go. Alright. Paying my respects.
Am I losing it?
I am. Oh, yeah. Nothing. Oh no. Well, thank you. All right. Reload every gun. Oh. going up. One.